In this video, we are going to see some more functions of array. So, functions which can be applied on array. PHP has a wide range of array functions, rich array functions, which we find very difficult in doing other languages where we have to write hard code programs. Whereas here, ready built-in functions are available in PHP. And it has very rich string functions also. But now we are going to see some more of array functions, which will be very useful while doing coding. So here we have sorting functions. We'll see first that. For numerical array, you can use for ascending order sorting, sort, the function called sort. Within that, you have to pass the array name. Then descending order, you just apply or sort. Whereas in other languages, C++ and all, you don't have the sort function. What you have to do is you have to write program for loop. Within that, you have to write programs for doing the sorting. Whereas here, it is readily available. Then, for associative array, we have exclusive functions. For our associative array has key and value pair. For sorting based on value, you can use asort and arsort. Asort is for ascending order and arsort is for descending order. Likewise, for key sorting, you have for ascending order ksort and descending order krsort. And this is user defined sorting order. Now, let us take this example. We have an array declared and these are all the values which are given in that array. Now, when you give sort $name and when you print it, now after application of the sort, the whole array will be sorted. It will be actually overwritten. You will not get the original array again. So care must be taken before sorting. So what happens here? The output is, see, since it is ascending order, and this becomes the first value, this becomes second, and so on. So they sorted. Now we'll see a small example. We have declared an array with the following values. Then when you give sort the names, then this will be sorted. Now we are printing in the ascending order. So how you can print? You can use a for each loop. So for each $names, I give the name of the array as value. This is a variable. So in that, one by one value will be substituted and it will be printed by using the echo statement. Then we are applying or sort, that is reverse sort, descending order. So again, we use the for, after applying that, we print this value. Then for descending order, associative array, we have other sorting functions. Just now we have a sort, ar sort, and k sort, kr sort. So for a value ascending order, we are going to see value ascending order and key ascending order in this. So here we have declared an associative array where this is the state name and its capital is given as a value. State name is given as a key. Now we are just first before sorting, we print the value. So capital, that is here we pass the array name, then we give the as key and value. Then we print this value. So once you have given like this, the key value is gone. For this variable, the value is gone. Value will be passed. So now you print this value. Then you apply the asort, that is ascending order sort of this value based on value, that is based on Chennai, Bangalore, Mumbai, and so on. That will be sorted. Then you want to, so if you want to sort it in terms of key, then you have k. You have to give the value k sort. And then after sorting, again it is printed. Then finally, we are using one more thing called array flip. What is this array flip? This is another function which you can apply on the array. So here key value pair. What happens after you apply that? It will be flipped. The values are flipped. That is, this becomes key and this becomes value. This become key and this become value. So it is flipped. Left hand side go to right hand side and right hand side go to left hand side. Now we'll see the execution part of this program. I'll show you the output. Yes, after the equation, that is, this is the value. After printing in ascending order, you will see here, it is printed in ascending order. Then after applying OR sort, it is printed in the descending order. Then we are just printing the value of the associative array, whatever I have declared, as such it is printed. Okay, then after sorting by values, values mean this. So in this, B becomes the first, Bangalore, Chennai, Mumbai. So it is sorted based on the values. Then sorting by key, based on the key value, it is sorted. And then finally, flipping of the value, array flip. Here we see that previously Karnataka was here and Bangalore was here. Now after this, it is flipped. Okay, so it has been flipped and we are able to see that.